How's it going, Matt?
Yeah, good. Yeah, good.
Looking excellent, bro. Tell me, how do you get your hair to look so perfect like that, man?
Honestly, 9 hours of sleep a night.
Damn, that's nice. That's nice.
After, yeah.
So, I hear all your fans, you know, they think you should be voted like one of the sexiest guys on the planet right now. How do you feel about that?
Oh man, that's.
I know your girl's
pressure.
Smiling. No. She's liking it.
Yeah, right. What do you think?
I think it's accurate.
Nice.
Because you said that, she's gonna make fun of me all night tonight.
Thank you very much. How do you feel about that? You want to say anything to your fans out there?
I love my fans.
Excellent.
You and I together, we make a show.
Excellent. Anything new you're working on? Anything you're getting together?
12 Mighty Orphans, a movie coming out.
Excellent. Yeah. When are we gonna see that out?
In the next couple of years.
Yeah. All right. Cool.
Or a year or two. Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
You guys make an amazing couple.
Right? This is Kelly.
Kelly?
Yeah.
Nice.
One more this way, please. Great. Thank you so much.
So how was the party? Was it good?
It was fun. We danced. It was good.
Did you get starstruck in there at all? Is there anybody?
There's a co-ed bathroom, so we all were in there with Paris.
Oh, tight.
Could be good, could be bad. That's all I'm saying.
I was like, you know,
would that be called a bi bathroom?
It's a bi bathroom.
Right.
Man, I'm open.
Oh, look at that.
Dude, nah.
Is that you,
that's
bro?
That's the picture that made everybody all crazy on the show or something, man.
Whoa.
Oh,
dude. Is that you, bro? Damn, dude.
Well, now, what exactly are you doing there? You're doing the calves, the shrugs? I don't understand.
That picture makes me never want to work out.
Yeah.
I'm honestly doing lunges.
Yeah, lunges, yeah. You're like on the 50th one or something right there, right?
I guess I don't know what to say.
Yeah, I know. He's not like, damn, that was a good picture, is what he's thinking.
I don't know what to
say. I know.
Let him keep one.
I know.
Would you ever want to be on the Twilight? Any of those Twilight episodes?
The movies?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I'll take anything.
I like...
St. Louis, baby!
I think you'd make a good vampire.
Yeah. Dude, I think bad guys have the most fun.
Nice.
I would love to be a vampire. And I like nighttime.
What do you think about Dancing with the Stars? Is that something you might want to do?
No way. I'll just embarrass myself.
No way, and then he's on it a couple seasons more. Winning it.
I gotta be witty.
Alright, thanks for the interview, man.
Hey, LAPD, did you get out of the road, please? Get out of the road.